And what better way to see the statue in its restored glory than in a parade? Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Jessica Dean.
And I'm Yuki Washington. The short parade started at 25th of Pennsylvania in Fairmount this morning before making stops at other public art displays and ending at JFK Plaza, better known as Love Park. Joe Holden is there right now as the sculpture is back on display. Good evening, Joe.
Yuki, Jess, good evening. A lot of symbolism here as the Love sculpture makes its way back to where it belongs, right in Love Park. The date not lost on city planners, of course, the day before Valentine's Day. And it was a parade, sure, smaller in scale than the one we saw on Thursday, but just as heartfelt.
Love on the move. It's coming home. JFK Plaza today.
And so it did. Four letters. Iconic Philadelphia.
Love, love, love.
A single syllable, three consonants, and a 2 o'clock canted vowel rolled down the parkway. A return to prominence fit for a king.
It's, to me, quintessential Philadelphia.
The sculpture by Robert Indiana spent a year getting a makeover. $55,000 for a fresh paint job and primer, among other enhancements, and $12,000 for a new stainless steel pedestal. City officials decided to parade the beloved icon into Center City before bolting it into place.
And they're doing a parade about it.
Yeah, we could take parade every day.
You have a parade every day?
Every day. Or every
week. Does it get old?
Nope.
Well, two in a week. Yeah, that's pretty awesome.
Let's just say this one was a bit toned down from last Thursday when the Eagles rocked the town.
And we are excited to be parading it through town, welcoming it back to Philadelphia after a whole year of being away.
Love did make a brief stop at the Amour sculpture before it was gently, lovingly lowered into place. Cue the picture taking.
If you don't get a shot at the Love sculpture, then what's the point in being in Philadelphia?
Man has a point. Lots of picture taking going on behind me. Lots of selfies. In fact, there's been a line at some points here to pose with the Love sculpture. No word yet on any marriage proposals. Live in Love Park, Joe Holden, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.